be teaching you how to make stuffed mushrooms French onion style. This is a collaboration with M&J Vlogs, Biohana Adventure, Get In My Kitchen, and Vizsla Family Vlogs. Half cup chopped onion, 1/4 cup plain breadcrumbs, 3 tablespoons of butter, 3 slices of Swiss cheese, 12 mushrooms, black pepper, 1 bag of French onion soup mix, and 3 tablespoons of water. You're going to want to clean any dirt from the mushrooms with a damp paper towel. Now it's time to remove the stems from the caps. You'll want to save the stems and chop them finely to be used later. On medium heat, bring your butter and your onions to a simmer for about 3 minutes. Go ahead and cut your cheese into 4 even sections. Mine aren't even at all. Now it's time to add the mushroom stems, the water, and the soup mix. Allow the ingredients to simmer for about 4 to 5 minutes. Remove the mixture from the heat and add your breadcrumbs and your pepper. Be sure to mix it up really well. Now it's time to stuff the mushrooms. It really helps to have a small spoon. I happen to use my son's baby spoon. Place the mushrooms in the oven for about 12 minutes. Now it's time to add the cheese and place the mushrooms back in the oven until the cheese is completely melted. Thanks so much for cooking with me today, guys. Those mushrooms turned out so Good, much better than I even expected. Don't forget to go check out all the other girls' channels. I will have their links listed below in the description. I will see you guys next time. Bye.